Keselowski pushing Kevin Harvick. Oh, he turns him sideways. Oh, my God. He ain't lifting. He is not lifting. I cannot believe that save.
Wasn't going to lift.
Watch the hands of Harvick. What?
He fought right into the wall. He got pushed into the wall, and now Brad Keselowski and others are sliding behind him. There goes the 38 of David Reagan making contact. Now they go into the infield grass as well.
Push from the four, and that just turned him. The four hit him pretty hard, and Brad just lost control of the car. Turned Brad into the outside wall really hard.